Hi everyone, so today I have done my full face and it's very minimal makeup. So I'll be doing the eyes with you. Since my dress is blue in color, I want to go for a blue smoky eye. So let's start. This is the palette. This is the palette from Colourpop and it has beautiful shades. Let's start. For my first transition, I'll be using a light blue shade, which is called Moonlight. I'm just applying it above my crease. This is the transition shade. Today I have changed my angle and also the light setting, so please let me know if the previous one were better or this is better. I'm just trying to experiment with the different light setup and angles so I can provide you with better quality videos. Just let me know if you feel this quality is better or the previous one was better. So I've just build the transition. I'm taking this shade from the palette. It will also act as a gradient. So, first I am applying the product and then I am just blending it out. Only blend the edges. First of all, I added this blue to be this one. I'll just apply it on the lid and then blend with the rest of the shadow. Now blend all the shades just like it has created a smoke. It should look like it has created a gradient effect and it should not look harsh. at this point, if you want, you can apply glitters as well. I'm going for the shade. Can you see how beautiful the shade is? Beautiful this looks. Similarly on the other eye. I normally love black liner on top, but today I'm trying this one and it looks beautiful. So I've taken my Huda Beauty mascara and I'm just applying it. Okay, so this is the complete look and I absolutely love how this smokey eye turned out to be. Absolutely love it. Do give it a try. Try it with different shades. Try it with whatever color you like. Black, blue, pink, purples. Smokey eye is always in trend and I absolutely love it. I love how it turned out and it looks absolutely gorgeous. This one just added a pop of golden, which just makes it so good with this outfit. You can try with various colors. You can try with the whatever your outfit is, you can try the smoky look and it will be amazing. I hope you guys like this video and acha laga ho to please stay connected and make sure to like, share and subscribe.